Jamal hit some big shots. I think everybody on the floor did a good job of hitting big shots. And then on the other end, we got some stops. Our D was good tonight. So we got to make sure our D stay good.
Before the game, Kent Bazemore told me it's too far into the season to allow two losses back-to-back. If you agree with that, how important is that win?
Oh, it's very important, but it starts with the D. So we got to make sure we keep playing defense.
Thank you, Dwight.